Honorable Anna Yonebe, I represent the people of Oka North and South Federal Constituency. I'm from Anambra State. Mr. Speaker, I want to wholeheartedly support this motion, ably moved by my colleague and my brother, Honorable Zoro. It is very important that we take note of this dangerous development. A situation where Chinese firms move from one part of the country to the other, acquiring land for their own private interest, not for the interest of the country. Let us bear in mind that this is very clear move to displace Nigerians. Honorable Zoro is chairman of the House of Rep Committee on IDPS. And this, if it happens, a lot of his people will be displaced. And they will add the number of people in Nigeria that are displaced. So, Mr. Speaker, I want to wholeheartedly support the motion and to ask that our federal government should be very proactive in the actions. It's not when these industries, they say they want to produce industrial sugar and displace farmers that are producing
Honorable rice. Chika, please.
And
Honorable Namdas.
Farmers that are producing rice
Namdas, time
and
up.
Other grains.
Chika,
Mr.
time
Speaker,
up.
Speaker, Nigerians need these grains more than sugar. Therefore, we should do everything to stop them. And they cannot acquire land by force. You don't just
Honorable Jerry.
To give out his
Honorable Jerry, please.
Compensation. Compensation should be paid when there is agreement between the owner of the land and the person that wants to acquire. So thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Honorable.